Oh, hi there, everybody. Jason here. I just wanted to get a little video out. I decided to take a cow skull, which apparently somebody had left at work. Somebody just must have had it in the back of the truck or something and just set it off onto one of the air conditioner units next to the main building. Well, it sat there for most of the day and nobody claimed it, so I thought, well, this might be a good idea to take that and use it as a piece in my little filming studio. I'm taking I got a two-bedroom house here, and I'm taking one of the bedrooms, the extra bedroom, and turn it into a film studio where I can have, I can set up a table for doing video blogs and stuff like that. And I even have a green screen that I can put on one wall to do when I get around to attempting that. And so I thought, well, maybe I can spray paint it something or, do a paint job on it or something like that. And so I went to Walmart and I found, it's like a hammer, a silver paint that makes it, gives whatever you're spraying on like a hammer look, a hammered look. So I decided to try that. And here's the process where I went through it. Enjoy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.